Hi guys, welcome to my channel Lips, Tips and More. Today I am back with yet another review with some new product, not recently launched, but yes, I am having my review on these products. These are quite nice lipsticks. L'Oreal launched them in a black matte packing with a golden ring and a color-coded sticker at the bottom side of the lipstick. This is quite a drawback as you cannot see the color from the outside of the bullet. The four shades here I have are quite nice and quite wearable one, and the quality is also good. The four shades I have are Maple Mocha, Glamorous Fuchsia, Rosewood Forest and a bright red Lincoln Rose. I think this is one of the most top selling shade from this range, and it's a really very very warm undertone red, very pretty shade. As you can see, all the close-up of the four shades here, Maple Mocha is a nudish brown shade, Rosewood Forest is a bit dark brown shade, that here I have the first one, Glamorous Fuchsia is that purple shade, it's not exactly fuchsia, it's a wearable purple shade, and Lincoln Rose is a bright warm undertone red. Let me show you the hand swatches of all the four shades in the natural sunlight. These shades are very pretty indeed, and I like all the four shades. The quality is good. They are not exactly matte, but yes, they are creamy matte in texture, and when they get away off your lips and they leave a nice tint on your lips, they do not dry your lips like straight matte lipsticks. They are creamy in texture, moisturize your lips and keep that supple feel on your lips. So this was a brief review of these four shades on my channel. Do not forget to hit like, subscribe if you like my videos, and stay connected to my channel. Thanks for watching.